So we're raising money for St. Jude Children's Research Hospital. That was the first doctor of this marathon.
Yeah. Just start on it and then we'll show it after you're done.
Okay, cool. Okay. Alright, so we're going to start on the game.
Okay. You ready? Are you ready on time and everything?
Yeah.
Okay, count yourself down.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, go. Alright, so in the first run through that I did to start off the marathon, I died within the first, like, 5 minutes.
We were very pleased with that.
So the way we're doing this, for the teams, you'll see the points. Each death is a minus one for, so each run I can get a potential, you can get a potential of 6 points. Every time you die, you lose a point, potentially, for the team. If you were to get to 0 points and you die again, it's not like you go to negatives, it's just you would get 0 points for that run for your team. I was able to get 4 points in my first run. I'm hoping I can get at least that good this time. If I get the bonus time, which means my goal, my estimate time is 1 hour and 5 minutes. If I beat it in 1 hour and 5 minutes, then I get a bonus point for our team. So I could potentially get 6 points if I don't die and I get my bonus time. I'm gonna play this first part like really conservative because this is where I screwed up. As I screw up even more, that's not that bad. It's just a heart. This part is the scariest just because I'm going straight to level 2. In actual speedruns, you usually start out at level 3. Because you're doing screen warping and all that, but it's like a pixel perfect glitch.
Are you doing any glitches like that at all?
No. This is pretty much a clean run. I mean, it's... Let's see. I'm possibly going to die in the
same. They say they don't have game audio.
But, alright, so I got past the part I died. My only death in the first run was actually right there.
Yeah.
It's playing on the same one we were using for Hyrule Warriors.
It might have game audio. I might have been talking too loud. What am I even doing? I'm not even supposed to be over here. I was gonna see if we could get a heart out of him.
To begin with, I was supposed to do a swordless run for this marathon, but I had to cancel because I couldn't practice. My 3DS broke. But I actually learned to the glitch for walking through blocks.
Oh really? So you could man, that would really help on the last
on the darknet rooms. Especially
the darknet
rooms. The swordless.
Yeah. Trying to be really safe. So I grabbed these 3 keys, even though normally you wouldn't want to kill that the fire snake dude because he just takes too long to kill and there's so many places to get easier keys from. I'm gonna go ahead and do it because I got sorry, I hate this room. You might hear me talking and going into cool explanations and then stop. That's when I think I'm gonna screw up. There we go, that's a good bomb right there. So now I'll have 8 going into the... Whoa! That would have been nice to give me a heart. But I shouldn't get hit by this Dodongo, and this should be good. So this is a good start for me. And he's dead. Yes. This is actually a really good start. Well, not like the best time-wise, but just in terms of getting bombs and...
Yeah, the fact you can force bomb drops from the Dodongo is very useful.
Yeah.
I wish you could do it in Swordless, but you have to stab the Dodongo to do it.
Yeah. Keep the donations coming in. I mean, we've had... my face is just, like, bright red. I don't know how Ruju is alive, and how Chase is alive. Like, we were watching from the living room, and then also in our, like, little marketing room or whatever, and... It was draining just because it was so exciting.
What I'm curious about is how Chase's ears are alive.
What?
How Chase's ears are alive, sitting right next to Ruju.
Okay. What?
points. Well, maybe I'm being a little bit too careful. I can get it out. I'm going to psych myself out and not get an hour and five if I keep doing stuff like this. There you go. What I'm going to do here, this quicker route would be to go straight up right now, but since I've lost quite a bit of hearts, I'm going to go ahead and pick up this heart.
Yes, announcements are on hold for now.
Yeah, so because of, we'll be doing a marathon announcement soon. I'm sorry for not giving like an exact hour time. After my run right now, we're going to make a change to the trailer, just a slight thing that we have to do. I was going to do it now, but I needed to get my run in. So after this trailer, we'll go in, make the quick edit. We'll be ready.
It's because they fired Britt, and they need to, like, edit in some other person.
Night, James.
Night, James.
So, Britt, how confident are you in the run again?
He's doing better so far.
That's good.
As I notice the Anajinx.
It'll get pretty close if we get all six points.
Yeah, if I can get all, I really do need to get all 6 points for Hyrule. It'd be exciting if it came down to the last game. It very well could if I can do well here and get 6 points. And
I like it.
We'll see. What have you guys thought of the marathon so far? Hey, B Diddy, see you in the chat. You are legend, sir. With the rest, everybody. I don't want to just single out anybody. B Diddy, you are awesome. Trap, I mean, there were so many people. I'm afraid I'm gonna forget somebody if I start naming off a list.
Yeah.
I just want to re-go through after the marathon ends. I'm gonna go back, watch the VODs, and kind of
Should take about a week. Just won't get any sleep.
But yeah, what have you guys thought so far? Obviously, we still got marathon left. A lot to do. What have you guys thought of the event so far? The whole team aspect.
Della is apparently loving it so far.
Awesome.
And most people seem to agree. Onion Man, Zero Flame.
So far, I appreciate the Team Hyrule sucks.
Yes.
Maybe next year you guys put some planning into your propaganda.
We still got stuff up our sleeve. After the marathon, if anybody isn't signed up to the forums, community.tsg.tv, we start to bolster forum usage in the last month and a half, and it's really worked. Everybody, the forum is a great place to hang out with the community. We plan events there. We plan all sorts of things there. Okay, that was really dumb of me. This could really screw everything. What I should do here, if I'm going really safe, is wait for him to... No, that didn't work either. There's a spawn where he'll go straight down at me. You would never do this in an actual speedrun, but... That wasn't perfect. I was actually considering having an intentional death here, like adding it in my run, but I didn't. Where I would just get this, die, and then I'll go where I need to, but... Instead, I just go to dungeon one.
You could save warp.
Yeah, I don't have a second controller, and I was like, I might as well do a non-save warp run, because... Don't die.
The marathon has been fantastic, the competition angle was interesting, also in my opinion being at your place gives it a humble charm.
So you know, the last time we had it in a smaller, you know, type place was, you know, back whenever I was in college. Oh no, that was almost really bad. But yeah, we kind of thought that going into this, like, the energy and everything's just a little bit different. Oh, by the way, you go in and out real quickly because that locked door at the top, if you go in and then out, it'll automatically unlock, so it's one less key that you have to grab. It's a little easy tip
there. And I'm seeing in the chat, die, Brit, die. Very supportive.
I'm close to doing it. I've got the white sword, so I nearly one hit everything
German.
In this
the Brit, the.
Oh, yes, of course it is. How did I not recognize that? They're my neighbors. Why am I so tall?
Swedish?
Yes, I'm Swedish. We are tall. In fact, I'm not that tall to begin with.
Well, so
you're not that tall.
In Sweden.
Oh, how tall are you? Oh, actually, whatever you'll say, it will not be the same. Crap. Never mind.
I'm going to kill these just because
of
one shot.
We calculated it earlier. It's about 6'2".
Yeah.
Come on, baby. I just need a heart. I don't even know if it's on their possible drops. It is on the skeletons, I believe.
Stoutless.
You could just kill 16 enemies in a row.
I'm getting close to that. And here it is.
Oh, is that how you get fairy?
Yeah.
Yeah.
If you do it without taking damage.
Oh.
You use the same counter for forcing bomb drops. If you kill 10 enemies in a row without getting hit, and the 10th kill is with a bomb.
You get a bomb.
You get a bomb.
And then you stab him with a fish with a sword in the face.
Yeah.
Yes, also sorry about the drop frames. We're looking into it. We think it's because there's a couple of things. Well, OBS has been running nonstop for
5 days.
Yeah, since the marathon has started. And we're also using a new UI, as y'all noticed. And it's
they probably can't tell that.
No.
Oh, yeah, they can't tell it. Never mind. Y'all can't see that, but you'll notice that the graphical interface for y'all is also different, but that also, on our end, the back end, there's stuff too, and we're using some different things that might be hogging some resources. It might be a leak or something. It's been, like I said, it's been up for 5-6 days straight now, so we might do, we'll see if we can fix the problem. If not, we'll just do a quick reset probably after this run. Shouldn't be a big issue. I don't think. In the chat, is anybody else experiencing some drop frames? I mean, we're seeing it on OBS. It's something really low, like
very small,
less than half of a percent. So,
it's 0.2.
But we want to give you guys an
optimal viewing experience.
And I noticed from watching, I could see.
No, Nightram is not wearing a crown. He's wearing a tiara.
That was terrible.
There's
I don't
a
know
difference.
If I swing a couple times.
We like to be specific.
So yeah, anybody did any earlier? Nope, none at all. Didn't notice it. Well, it must be really, really, really low.
Most of the drop frames were during the auction.
I think it actually was a little bit in its internet.
Nice. Tony Stark tweeted about
it.
Yeah.
I actually got a text about it too, but in that little way.
All right, so what I'm going to do here, I'm going to go ahead and get the white ring. I'm going to get
the blue ring.
I'm going to get the blue ring, and I'm going to get the candle right now, which you never. This is not a proper speedrun at all. This is a marathon safe. I don't want to die, and do it in a nice time. I don't know why I back away from bombs like they do anything.
Secret to everybody, Britt.
Okay. Still railing me. But, you know, I was holding down the up button, which would have been bad. I'll grab the key. If you do !schedule, you'll see the schedule of what we've got upcoming for the rest of the marathon. !FanGamer, you can purchase our team shirts, Hyrule and Lowrul, $10 of each shirt. Goes to St. Jude, so it's a way to, you'll get something while also giving back to the charity.
Yeah, so if you're wondering why you aren't seeing Windraker right now, it's because Brit didn't get to do his encore run of Zelda 1, so he's squeezing it in right now. And Wind Waker will be soon after this.
Yeah. What's my time right now, by the way? That's not a big deal. Don't rush yourself to like look at it. I'm just curious. Actually, that wouldn't matter. Sorry for coughing. I know it's a terrible thing to do on camera. I get a bomb out of these. I think it's only the orange ones actually that I have a chance to drop. I forget. Screw it, I don't need 8 bombs. I don't need those thinking bombs. It would be nice though. I will need to have some bomb drop happen before I go into...
Well, you could force them.
Yeah. Kinda, I mean... Wait, yeah, the bomb does have one forced drop, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Because Fairy 16th, what is bomb?
Every 10th, if you kill the enemy with a bomb.
Yeah, so an orange, let's see, 2...
If you don't use a bomb to kill them, they'll drop a blue rupee instead. And it's very necessary if you want to do a swordless run to get force bomb drops.
Tomorrow, did you see? Check the commentary schedule and see if me or Chase are commentating at 6 or 9.
Chase is commentating at 6.
Alright, put it at 6 then. So tomorrow, so we have an auction the last 3 days of the marathon. We did one tonight, we have one tomorrow, and then one always at the end. Tomorrow's auction will start at 6 p.m. We were actually concerned, we're like, should we start at 9 or is that too late? Well, it worked out pretty good. So, 9 o'clock's a good hour.
Good night, BDD.
Night B. Diddy, thanks for stopping by, man. Oh, I mean, thanks for not just stopping by, but...
Congratulations on your win.
Yes, congratulations. I spent way too long out of that dungeon. I'm just, like, riding the marathon high right now. But I'm actually surprised I'm using the TV. Usually I just... play on the gamepad.
Yeah, like I mentioned, I practice on the 3DS, so I'm like used to looking just in front of me as well.
Yeah. So I've got Complete Ring already while going into the third dungeon. I've got oh yeah, I could do the bomb drop actually before it's dropped. Like, it'd be nice if I could. I'm not going to use it unless I could get like that. There we go.
If you do need more bombs, there are up and to the right.
Yeah.
If you kill all the bats.
Yeah, I was just thinking about if I should do that or if I should just... thing is I don't have the boomerang, that's what always worries about me about this room, but oh, I got kind of lucky, they all kind of came to me. That'll do.
29k happened when we did an auction. It
was
blew up.
Yes,
biggest
it
one
did.
We've ever had, I think.
Yeah, I think so. I think the only other auction that I can think of that was close to that is the auction we did with so Camille, also known as Mila, Reed's wife, did these awesome figurines. They were Pokemon crossover. I don't know how to explain it. A mashup, kind of like my Tron shirt I have on right here. It's like a Tron Big Lebowski mashup. Well, there was Pokemon matched with other pop culture type references or other gaming or crossovers, and anyways, those were crazy. Actually, Kevin Pereira was even in one of the auctions.
No, you have not missed the announcements. We haven't gotten around to them quite yet.
Okay, so the next announcement is the winner announcement. I've got to make an edit to...
All right. You said 6 o'clock tomorrow?
Yes.
This is the first quest.
Oh, no. There we go. Perfect. Oh, no, it wasn't.
Oh, this is bad. Out of box.
This is actually really bad. Oh, that could have been... That could have been very bad. Still bad
yeah.
that I wasted all my bombs, but...
You should be very happy you brought the blue ring.
Yes. Was there a Pokemon Game of Thrones shirt mashup with the Pokemon Spirit at all? Oh, for... So the one... I mean, that probably was a shirt like that. Oh, I'm sorry, I might be mixed up your question. The statue that Camille made there with... Or Camille made... there was... An Oshawott... Revolver Oshawott, which was my favorite one. That I believe Caden won.
Yeah, I think we have fan art or something.
There was a Meryl Spy, which was really cool, and then so it was, and then the other starter, the plant, the Snivy. I can't remember what the last one was. What did I do for? 4 bombs. That's not enough. I need 8. I might just go with 4. Spend this much time out here.
And Alan is excited about Meryl.
Since I'm over here, I'm gonna get rubies. These guys can't drop bombs. What am I doing? I'm just gonna use them to. There we go. They do drop bombs. And that has to land on top of
yeah.
it.
Yeah. And you're in the Lost Woods. So.
Well, time-wise, I'm doing terribly. But,
I don't mind.
So this might go over 1 hour 5. But... What's my time right now, guys?
22:13.
Okay. Okay.
And Rob is back in the chat.
See, we haven't got a donation yet.
Everyone donated to ban him and lost the prize.
Keep the donations coming in. Last one was...
It was probably
before
the auction,
yeah. People are probably out of money by now.
Yeah. I don't blame them, I mean...
And I do know some people like to hold on to money until the next auction. Auctions. In case
there is a prize pack, Wednesday's prize pack, which I need to bring out as soon as Nitrum's.
We showed a picture of it on stream.
Oh, you did? Okay,
yeah.
Sweet. So, when is that prize pack in?
Oh, not the prize. I'm sorry, the auction.
Oh, okay. I need to bring the, I'll bring the prize pack in here. Show it off.
Somebody should
two.
Do a run of the second quest. We did do a small run, attempted run at the second quest for filler time.
For Wednesday?
Yeah.
One, yeah.
I believe we got to the third dungeon, right?
What am I doing? There was no key in here. What did I think? What was that?
I believe we got to the third dungeon in the second quest once we did the filler run.
Yes, third dungeon.
It was very entertaining, but...
This is another dungeon.
It was not practiced.
Yeah, this is another dungeon that I... scares me just a little bit. The next dungeon being the one that scares me the most. What am I doing? Ooh. I see some of the Zelda manga.
And manga too.
I could probably teach you how to do the block codes if you want to make Dungeon 5 a bit easier.
Alright, so we got green Brindle's made blue rupee.
pillow. A painting from Kimoni, Ruju's friend. She's pretty awesome. Got this for us. Right here.
I need to actually be careful here.
So this is a limited edition light up ornament with LED. Zelda Christmas tree ornament. This was donated by a gendarme, and it's Ocarina of Time 3D. We got the Legend of Zelda manga box set, volume 1 through 10, in this pretty cool box. I'll get some pictures on Twitter so that we can get some better images pretty far away from the camera. I'm pretty far from the camera. And we got some... It came from the internet.
It came from the internet.
Alien Crafts. Jewelry. A pixel perfect perler.
Oh yes, very nice. And that's his refrigerator magnet?
Yep.
That was not good that I just did.
And then a fairy in a bottle,
it's a fairy.
Made by Calvin's girlfriend, Bic.
And it's looking very snazzy.
Please, please spawn that way. No! Oh boy, this is gonna make this boss fight fun.
Are you going for the boss fight right away?
Well, I mean,
I know some people like to just go in, grab the stepladder, and then come back to the boss later.
Yeah, well, I've got the upgraded everything. I should be fine. This is going to be a fun boss fight, guys. It's going to be about as hard as second quest one. Well, see, only because I've got two hearts.
Yeah.
If I had more, I'd be fine.
You're doing good.
Ooh. There we go. I got kind of lucky on some of those fireballs. Oh, okay. So now, this is where I'm on the overworld map the longest part of time. Or longest... time. I don't know what I was trying to say.
The longest you spend on the overworld.
Yeah.
I believe you're going along the coast to pick up the hot containers.
Yeah,
but to Dungeon 5.
Exactly. And I can't remember who it was. It might have been you, Kenny. Who I was practicing, and I kept going past the shortcut for Dungeon 5. And I was going the long way, and you're like, you know you can go right up, right? And I was like, I knew that, but why wasn't I doing it? Oh, whoops, that's not 5.
You burned the wrong one last time as well, right?
Yeah.
It was number 6 that time.
Let's see. So I'm going to get all hearts, and then the last one I grab, bottle. And...
but you're not bothering with the red ring, I take it?
No. I almost... my plan was to, like, learn a... do 100% run, but I just didn't get time to practice one, which so I would have had to done that.
Yeah, I mean that would have meant getting the Lion Key, Magic Key, what it's called.
Oh yeah,
and that's a bit of ways off as well.
I was trying to get that thing. I always spend too much time in that because I'd like to get into level 5 with full health, just because it makes fighting off the Dark Knight so much easier. I'm gonna bomb here, and then I'm gonna... oops.
But you don't have to fight the Dark Knights in the first room. Really?
What was the skip you were telling me about with the...
A block clip. So you walk through the box and straight through the stairs.
you have to take it at like a certain angle or something like that?
Yeah, it's a pixel perfect thing.
Oh, but yeah.
You line yourself up to the top of the Link's head.
Mm-hmm.
It's right next to the middle square of the block. The tiny one that's sort of the top.
Uh-huh.
And then you stab and you press sideways. And then the Link will turn around so it looks like it's facing downwards instead, even though you push to the left or right.
Yeah.
And then you can walk up onto the block and to the side.
Hard to pull off?
Not really. The biggest issue is going to put yourself into position with all the dark hats walking around.
Yeah.
It's not a hard thing to do once you're in position.
I wish that's something I would have learned, because those dark nether rooms are... And even on level 9, some of those rooms towards the end are not fun.
Yeah, but if you want to practice, I would recommend you do it in the first dungeon, where you get the bow. Is it the same formation?
Oh, yeah.
And there's no enemies beyond the crabs.
Ooh, bombs, I'm getting lucky, guys. Alright, so this is the one where I'll be grabbing the potion instead. So if something goes completely wrong in the dark nut room, Bob's got this as backup, but hopefully I can hang on that till the very last dungeon. That's my goal. And twice during practice runs, I forgot the magical sword. And I went into it, and I was like, man, this is hard. And I was like, oh my gosh, I forgot it.
How are we getting this prize
pack
going
again? Do you think by 6 a.m.? From now until 6 a.m.? Or are you thinking longer? Okay. So we've got a new prize pack that we'll be giving away from now until 6 a.m. You donate $10 between now and 6 a.m. You are entered into the raffle to get this prize pack. What do we got, JD?
I showed it off when you were...
Oh, you showed it off asleep. Oh, yeah. Duh.
I took a picture and I'm tweeting it out.
Right, cool. JD's sending a tweet out right now. Follow us on Twitter, the Speed Gamers. Also, before, but like I was saying earlier, sign up to the forums, community.tsg.tv. Got a lot of things planned. What was I doing? So this is going to be fun. I'll get this later. I'll fight him after I...
Oh, you don't have the boom, right?
Secured victory. Yeah, I never...
Yeah, it's really easy to steal things from enemies with it.
Yeah.
You just walk over them.
What I always do, which is really dumb, is I'll kill that guy and pick up the bomb before I even like bomb this wall. And it's like, man, that's just wasted. I probably should grab it.
I used to be the same up until I did Swordless and actually needed the bombs for the dark nuts.
Oh, yeah. Swordless sounds like torture.
It is, but it's kind of fun at the same time.
Oh my, I don't ever want to
like
that early.
Yeah, you had a small opportunity while they were all up in that corner. You could have clicked without much issue, I think.
I probably couldn't pull off the clip, I don't think so. Oh no.
But you can see the smaller square I'm talking about.
The smaller one?
Yeah, the one in the middle. So if the top of Link's head is just beside it.
Yeah.
If you're walking from below.
Oh, I got stuck in the fairy. Donation! Oh my goodness. I'm going to probably have to use a... bottle, which
Texas size
isn't the word. What? They got a donation.
Can you want to read the?
Yes.
All right, we're gonna read the donation here.
It's still on. Magazine. Do I need to update?
It should auto refresh. It was a $10 one from Troy.
Yeah. Prize pack. Brit.
What's up, Fred?
All right, he's the first person to be entered in for this prize pack.
Yeah, and if you want him, it's $10 between now and 6
a.m.
6 a.m.
I don't want to use my potion, but...
Is P
Because I might have to.
Yeah. I'm going to use it. It doesn't matter, because I always have enough money when I exit level 8 that I can just pick up another blue one.
Yeah.
Which, a lot of people don't know, if you pick up another blue and you have one blue, it'll turn into a red one, which is always really nice. Unless I'm just making that up, which would
no,
suck.
It's true.
Okay,
I've
good.
Done it myself. And subscription hype. Plumpkin has subscribed for 26 months in a row.
Plumpkin? 26 years?
Months.
Years? What are you on?
Whoa!
And of course
mission.
You don't take any damage after.
Yeah, that's pretty classic.
Texas Live.
Another donation.
I'm waiting to see what it is.
A whistle. Whistle will work. Texas Live.
Silver Moon. Went in on $10 as well, donating to enter the raffle and to keep things going. Fairy Brit.
Thanks, Dark Moon. Donated a lot this event. You're awesome. You're all awesome. Even if you can't donate, just the fact that you are watching, supporting us is very awesome. I wish I wasn't. So, I've had a cough for over a month now. We'll go to the doctor after this thing. I just kept thinking, it'll be fine by the marathon. It'll be fine by the start of the marathon. Yeah, that never happened. So, some type of respiratory thing.
Got another donation.
Another donation.
Texas Live.
Mr. Mahosas.
Mr. Mahosas.
Need that sweet Zelda manga. Also Brit.
Awesome. Thank you, guys. Sweet Zelda manga. So I think we've raised now as much as we raised. We're getting close to have raised now as much as we raised in the entirety of Mario Marathon. Our
no,
last,
we've passed it.
We've passed it.
Yeah. Mario Marathon was $29,027, and so we're like 120 over.
Wow. I had to process that for a second. So, with 2 days left to go, we've outraised our
We're getting
Mario
close
marathon.
To Pokemon 2014 and Final Fantasy 2013, dude.
Wow. You guys...
We're about 3,000 away from both of those.
Holy
that's,
cow.
That's nothing.
Pick up the key! I should be fine.
Hey, Bird, did you know that those rabbit monsters, you could scream into your microphone in the Japanese one?
Yeah.
They do have a microphone here. It would have been cool.
That would have been really cool. Yeah, retroactively put that in.
Do you think of the Japanese virtual console?
The Famicom.
Yeah.
But, I mean, do you think they put it into the Japanese virtual console?
Oh, I have no idea.
That's an interesting question, actually. Because they did get to use the microphone to kill them. So
I should have put
a
ball.
Odd if they couldn't do it in the virtual console.
Woo! $10 will get you into the raffle.
Fun fact, each time you hear Texas Size on screen, it's real life Brit yelling it in real life.
Texas Size. Oh yeah. Oh, look at that.
But this will do. Alright, so we're gonna go grab the meat to bribe the little moblin. Woo! Donations are still coming in.
Yeah, people want that prize pack. And I don't blame them.
Hey, producer.
Jason.
How close are we to 30,000?
$843.
The first one was Kerplop. Got some extra hours of work today. Here's some of it.
Texas size.
If we do, if we hit 29.5 before I start, I'll do a pajama run.
So 29.5 in the next 30 minutes?
Whenever, yeah, whenever it finishes. 30,
Sega
yeah,
Chuck says, hello Brit, what's happening? I'm gonna need you to go ahead and lose some hearts, so if you could do that soon, that would be great. K-O-O. And I almost forgot, I'm also gonna need you to go ahead and let your run go over time too, K. We lost some hearts from Yonam this week, and we sort of need to play catch up.
Laurel's got a, has got a nice little lead there, though.
I think somebody said that if I get all six hearts in my run...
Hey, listen!
If I get all six hearts in my run, that's it. There's no coming back.
No, there's still possible to come back, because it's the auction tomorrow. So the auction tomorrow is, there's the items that have been tweeted out, but whoever wins the auction gets to put 3 points to whichever team they would like.
Interesting.
So there is still a potential Hyrule comeback.
Good thing Team Nitrum is going to come through this time.
Yeah. And the last donation we got was from Andrea Collins, and he just said, hashtag Navi.
Yeah. Oh, they did the Navi. Nice.
Yeah, hey, listen.
Hey, listen. So tomorrow's auction, there's going to be points on the line that the viewers are going to get to decide. Not to mention that, I still need to message or email Reed or Fangamer. Whichever shirt has sold more by either Thursday evening or Friday morning, they will that will be 2 points to that team.
You
know
who's in the lead right now?
So go buy some Chaos shirts.
On Tuesday, I think Hyrule was slightly in the lead.
My turn to bought that shirt.
I do think it was really close. Reed just gave a hint when he put in the low roll money and said hint. Hyrule was slightly in the lead.
So he dropped the money for the low roll, but not the Hyrule.
Yeah. I think they did the Hyrule today, but
so
he also.
That means they only sold tap shirts.
Huh?
That means they only sold tap shirts.
Yeah.
Who did?
Okay. They donated 100 today. So
no, that was Reed that.
That
was just myself. Yeah, he came. They came in earlier and donated.
It was
700 something.
Yeah.
Yeah, something like that.
759. Or 790. 790. Yeah, so 79 shirts. But that could have also included some of the low rolls since then. I'm not 100% sure.
I haven't seen that yet.
Papa Pico says you guys are on fire with Zelda. So hard. This is the hardest Zelda.
Oh, thank you.
He's
Zelda 2 probably
doing well, but Zelda 2 is harder.
Yeah, and I played Zelda 2 in some of the previous marathons. I agree, Zelda 2 is harder.
Oh, you're wearing it. I'm so happy that you exist.
Oh, what am I doing?
It's your skin.
And I'm not going to use a bomb on this either.
Never go back.
Just because.
Okay.
I don't have any bombs left and I'm gonna need them and I don't trust at all.
You can.
This is the sock puppet dungeon, right?
Yeah. Okay, this was bad.
I don't know why you
think
use bomb. I think
it's bombs have such a long fuse. You don't wanna.
There we go.
They're kind of important. You don't wanna waste them.
Everything is hilarious.
Yeah, but if you use the big hitbox, but.
I should be good though.
Right after. Because the timer goes down while you're playing.
That's a good point.
So you place the bomb, play the flute, place another bomb, and take them all out.
So screw the hands.
That's how I get through them in Swordless.
One more. There we go. Oh! That was almost terrible. I thought there were only four. Apparently there's five. That could have been really bad.
Yeah, he's nervous, but on the surface it looks calm spaghetti.
I
love some spaghetti.
That was lucky right there. Whoops, that was something. And this boss is super easy, so I will stand and take his hits to the face.
Kelly versus Marie. Marie all the way.
Oh, it spaces like a little lizard.
Alright, here
in
we go.
The dungeon map.
Don't forget the magic sword. Don't forget the magic sword. Don't forget the magic sword.
You don't.
Donate for Brit to skip the magic sword. Come on, $10.
I would $2,000.
Oh,
okay, $1,000. $1,000. $1,000 before I get it, which is the next like
30 seconds.
Yeah. $1,000 before I get it, and there's not much. You got like a minute. You'd have to instantly put it in. In which, if you did do that, just know that Team Hyrule has no shot of of winning anymore.
Where's my laptop?
Oh. I'm like literally sprinting there as fast as possible. No, $1,000 would be amazing for St. Jude. Not for Team Hyrule. But it's a good payoff. Oh, shoot. Okay, so magic sword. There's been no donation since then, since so if it comes through, I'm very, 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 very sorry. Alright.
Do you think you can make it under an hour?
I was way too slow after the second ninja thing. What's the time right now, Jason?
46:31.
Yeah, I don't. Well, maybe actually.
You just have this and Dungeon 8.
Rue, what's your personal best on this?
59:57. That was like.
Oh, you go into that room? I don't.
That was on like a little casual stream, or just a little side stream and
practice stream, pretty much.
Yeah, and it was like a non-marathon. I was just playing over and over to try to get my fastest one, so it wasn't like a marathon safe route.
Yeah, we recently started using a separate stream for our more regular stuff.
Yeah.
We wanted to keep the marathon channel mainly for like
marathon related
officially
stuff.
Sanctioned events.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah.
Bigger events, just like
like our mini
marathon. Yeah, we're trying to have something on this channel like once a month or something, but we also have regular streamers on twitch.tv/TSGpresents, and occasionally on there we also stream our practice runs, showing our progression through the learning these games.
That was really bad here, but I've got enough money where I wouldn't have to spend much more, and I could get. full red bottle. I don't want to use a bottle here. Well, I'm gonna have to. Not yet. Okay. Yeah.
Do know that they can do four arts of demo.
Yeah.
The red ones. Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. So, how much is a red one? 85. Or is it? Who's playing Eminem?
Apparently.
All right. Yeah. You have the sword.
So
you're not getting the wand.
Oh yeah.
And also because mom's spaghetti. I miss my mom's spaghetti. Can't wait to go home and have some.
I want to go to your house and have your mom have some real Italian spaghetti. Well, I mean, I've been to Italian food places, but I'm sure it's not often.
I mean, yeah. When my mom like home makes it from scratch. Oh man, it's
is it
the best.
Is it? Alright, so wait, how much is a red potion? Is it 85?
It's 48 and 64.
Sounds
is
right.
Is it 64? I thought it was
yeah.
more than that. No, I don't think 64 is right. There's no way.
It's supposed to be less than half, so it isn't the...
Oh, I didn't switch.
It isn't 72 at least.
Dang it, I couldn't get the... I could have just went in and one-shot him. Oh, well. I mean, you one-shot him either way, but I could have just walked straight.
So
you
just have
8
minus
pattern. What?
It might have missed anyway on that pattern.
Yeah, he didn't like spawn right in the middle, it didn't look like. Oh, what am I doing? I need a whistle.
Remember, you could, you don't have to wait to teleport to use it again.
That's right.
Now you're going to 3. One more and you get 2.
Remember, you don't have to wait to teleport to...
To
use it again.
I thought I was going to 2 in the last
okay.
one, and I forgot that that's not how math works.
No. 4 minus 1 is not 2. I don't mind. Take as much time as you need.
Yeah. Take your time, man.
Oh, shoot.
Nidron needs to rest before he runs his game.
I'm going to fall asleep like probably Forsaken Fortress.
How would you do?
What's the time right now?
51:05.
Okay, I can definitely get the gold time, but it doesn't look like I can get under an hour.
No, that would be pretty hard.
It usually takes me like 6 minutes to... Oh, well, okay, that was lucky. Oh, not the best block drop right there. That is, though.
That was good.
Give me a fairy, please. Oh, oh. I'm master wielding it. There we go.
Oh, he's master using it. He could have it.
How do you master using something you don't have?
In this room, I don't ever seem to have as much trouble with, but leave it to me to say that.
It's funny you asked that. I knew someone in on Metroid2002.com back in the day who was like learning Metroid Prime and like drawing maps of it and stuff. And that was like before he had ever played it. He just really enjoyed runs of it.
Oh yeah, I remember you telling me that before. You're like, yeah, he just draws the maps. I was like, that's freaking awesome. That's dedication to the game.
Some people really like maps, whether it's someplace they've done the game that they themselves or the world of a science fiction novel or fantasy.
I think I just need 3 keys.
There's so many bunnies!
I think I need more bombs, though. Oh, what am I doing?
Freak out!
Okay, so I need 11 more.
Oh, do you get another... Do you pass by another heart container?
Nah.
He bypassed one to get the potion.
Yeah. That's why I'm...
We were doing a couple catch-ups. We missed a few donations throughout the
ketchup.
Night.
Okay.
So we get a to where it is.
No, that changes the ocean, though.
Some of the... Someone puts, like, certain...
It's a regular shield boss to the shots, right?
What's that?
Does the regular shield block those arrows?
Yeah.
Yeah, it does.
It doesn't block fireballs, though.
Oh, why am I attacking them over there? I need 10 rupees. Come my way.
I'm trying to think.
This is going to be a run killer.
The wall south of here, I think. The coast, where you get the hard container.
Yeah.
Just one square.
Quen, or you can burn a bush for 100 rupees.
Yeah, I got that one. Yeah. Yep, I got it when I went around the coast. Two more.
My boat is getting numb.
Oh, while you're up over there, local, will you see if the resources look like something might be causing it? Okay, cool. Thanks.
No problem, bud. Keep doing you.
Alright. I just need it. Which one of them will drop it? Alright, so I should be. I might be able to get an hour 05 from here. As long as I do not majorly screw up. Oh. I was like, what did I do?
Oh,
I got lucky. I got that blue art. I had to have gone out and then came back in. I want to go. See, the problem I had last time was I went to the.
Woo! Some more movies for arrows, right?
Yeah. And I should.
Evil All Star catch up.
I only need one arrow to be. That would be hilarious if I got to Ganon. Hit him, made him turn red, and I had one arrow and I miss. I'd be like, feels bad, man.
That would be hard to get to Ganon without picking up rupees.
Yeah.
Isn't there a room that's literally...
Yeah, that there's rupees.
Rupees and just sitting.
You said it popped up.
I'm pretty
like
sure
it's the
there.
Yeah, we only have it's off to the side or something, though.
No, I'm pretty sure it's almost past the seal of arrows.
Oh, yeah. Well, we did get six, it's like 10 rupees. So
yeah, something like that. I'm pretty sure they put it there so
pipe,
you would
pipe,
have
pipe,
rupees.
Does that make sense?
I mean, you can still wind up using it before
the
camera, but you shouldn't be in any danger for not having any rupees while going in there.
One of you guys give me a heart.
Yeah.
What
if you guys give me a heart and half? Or,
yeah. No.
I think you could have practiced block clipping.
What's my time?
You're probably at 56 right now.
You think so?
So you put this one.
That'd be awesome. If I hit 56, I'm pretty confident. I'm thinking, like, I'd run in an hour.
We'll let the surprise hit us.
Go away from me,
he said it
wouldn't.
I don't know. I thought it did. I know for sure.
Kill him with the bomb.
I thought it was
also. Oh, okay. So that's fine.
Like, safe.
You don't have to worry about that.
If it's here,
this thing actually do some damage to you.
Yeah.
So yeah,
give me some things to kill in the middle.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, it's not there.
What? Oh, did it hit one yet? So these drop bombs.
So,
oh, yeah.
Go to the next round, Rick.
What does he mean?
Creating it again.
That's what she was creating.
Oh, shoot!
So you look exhausted. I said, let the creature go on the screen.
It's a good thing you got the blue bonus thing.
Yeah. How things going?
Ever since I've been seeing you.
Gone?
Everybody's just like, yeah. Okay, I need not to use my potion until a lot later. So. If I can, like, stun Ganon and time it correctly, then, man, that would be good.
Hey, Rich,
I remember doing one of mine.
Okay, cool.
Do we have rupees,
okay. Here's the rupees.
One time during my soul lift run, I came to that room and didn't have any rupees. Okay, run back to Dungeon 2.
Yeah. Please don't get murdered by these. What's my time right now, by the way?
59.07.
Dang. Keep missing. Keep missing.
Wait, that was
the red rain.
No, for several hours.
Did you see the
the red ring you have to go down from the center.
Can you pull the
track?
That's a good sign. You're doing good, Brett. I believe in you.
Sup, metal?
I believe in a thing called love.
Oh, no.
Yes, Michael. Yes.
Oh, for Jordan. Oh, there we go. Yes.
I'm just
double
checking.
Give me
a
fairy.
Oh,
I took a.
Like, if this would be the room you would need it if it, at all.
The potion.
Is there. Like, what's left in the dungeon? Are there any dark smiths?
I think
no,
wizards. Maybe,
yeah, that's another chapter as well. Yeah. I can actually read the chat now, so they made the size bigger. Thank you. Is that?
I still can't read it because my eyes are bad.
I can't read it because I'm illiterate.
I believe that.
Oh, night.
That's all I had, too.
I did not mean to drop a bomb.
Are you with the bar?
Were you with the bar?
Yeah.
Did you guys get kicked out for making too much noise? I just assumed. I know you guys were watching the stream.
Yeah,
so I'm
like,
Yeah. Troy Moore says, man, I'm nervous, but I really want him to ace this. So, no pressure.
Next level. Those guys are doing damage, so you might want to potion.
Is the potion
on the way? Oh, it's water and code.
Especially in a wizard room.
Keep spamming, keep spamming.
I need to definitely save that last one from Ganon because he.
No, use it right away.
Oh, nice. Yeah. This room's not too bad. Oh, God.
That's why you say he's at last half of potion. Half of potion?
And this is the part where I screwed up last time.
You went backwards?
Yeah. I think I did. I think this is where I went backwards.
Yeah.
That is not bad.
It's in a cup holder. That's where beverages go.
Oh, whoops. Whoa. This room's easy.
Go to the next room.
Now, let me see if I can stun Ganon. I don't actually know. I can't remember the exact timing. It's like half of Mississippi. You gotta just, not even half, it's not even actually half a second. It's.
If
you
like
stab
right
him
after your sword retracts or something.
Yeah.
Like a little bit after.
It's like real methodical. It's like. As I waste time.
You gotta be really patient. Like during the final battle, it's so easy to just like for your heart rate to just go up so much.
I don't want to get hit too much by this guy.
Come on, Perry.
All right, let's see if I can get.
Jason, are you ready with time?
Yep, I'm ready.
Oh, that was way too fast.
Oh
my god! I might be able to do the sword thing actually. Oh, I missed on that. I'll get my bone arrow.
We got a $75 donation from St. Jude, catch up. And Joe Dean, $10. Congrats on almost 30K.
Yeah.
Man, what if Zelda was a girl?
Woo! You ready on timer, Jason?
Yeah, he's supposed to be ready. Let's see.
You better be ready, Jason.
Yeah,
there it is.
Alright, 103.47.
Oh, yes! Right under it.
Just this, man.
6 points!
I was over there going, oh my gosh.
Alright, the
point
total is now 55-54.
Woo!
Oh, there's another one.
Thank
you,
guys.
So
close right. With a half punch.
Did you get six?
Yeah.
Well, I think Rudy was closest on the time estimate.
Yeah.
She was like 14 or 16 seconds ahead.
Oh, really? Wow. Thank you, guys. Oh, my gosh. I was sweating. I was legit sweating right there. I wish I could have gotten the Ganon thing. I had, I think at the 59-57 run, I was able to do
it
right.
It feels good
on
my body.
I told you, it matches your skin.
Oh, yeah, my stuff's going to be different.
So,
are you doing any announcements now, or are we going directly to Nitrum?
I think we're going directly to Nitrum on Team Low Roll. Hyrule is
wasn't there
behind.
A video that Anna wanted to play?
Oh, Anna. Thank you, guys. Anna, did you want to show the video?
Right, so, yeah. So, all week we've had what people have been calling attack ads. I say
just call it like it is.
Exposing the truth. We found out Britt puts his whole mouth on the water fountain. We found out Jagger once stole the Mona Lisa and used it as a bath towel. We found out Metal Man hates volcanoes for some reason.
Was out of towels, okay?
So now, but there's one person left. And it's Toast. So now we got to show what...
Toasted
Toast. Does he count as a person, though? I mean, technically...
Wow!
You're on his
Jagger?
Team!
That is racist against bread.
It's breadist.
I got it.
You're a carbist.
Nobody's wearing my scarf during your role.
No, I tried. It was too hot.
I love you, know I'm made of the same wheat and dough as you are.
Yeah, well, I put mine. Whew!
What are you playing?
Diabetes.
I'm sorry.
You got me a BB King.
You ruined that game for yourself by running it.
Yeah,
I did. Snap into sunshine.
That's good stuff.
Here, have some encouragement. Thank you. Dude, I'm like so close to falling asleep. I'm so tired right now.
So you should be very proud.
You're tired than
me,
Mari.
Just remember, we love you, Toast.
Oh.
Yeah. Are we going somewhere?
Are we these kids?
I just don't want to leave now.